final chapter of The Beast of Grafton. When last we left off, two teenagers, Robbie Cockrell and Peggy Mansfield, were running for their lives after a harrowing car accident, trying to escape a frightening creature stalking them.
See? You're doing great. Just like when we won that three-legged race in the park. We're almost to the hospital.
Thank you.